We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
I don't know how you've done all these years. Seeing all the things you've seen, doing all the things you've done, makes you feel inhuman after a while.
Captain, you do know Chief Yellowhawk. The Army wants to be certain that the Chief gets home to Montana safely without incident.
I don't have any idea what he's got. He's a butcher.
And the two of you ought to get along just fine.
I've killed savages because that's my job. You have no idea what war does to a man. I hate him. I got a war bag of reasons to hate him.
This will be done, and it will be done by you.
Parade's over. Put him in chains.
You believe in the Lord, Joseph?
Yes, I do. But he's been blind to what's going on out here for a long time.
If I did not have faith, what would I have?
No, I've killed everything that's walked or crawled. If you do it enough, you get used to it.
That's what I'm afraid of.
You just gotta take your dues.
We both know it could just as easily be you sitting here in these chains.
Sometimes I envy the finality of death. The certainty. And I have to drive those thoughts away when I'm weak.
Understand this. When we lay our heads down out here, we're all prisoners.
Number 4.
His name was Jeremiah Johnson. They say he wanted to be a mountain man. Nobody knows whereabouts he come from, and don't seem to matter much. He was a young man, and ghosty stories about the tall hills didn't scare him none. Bought him a good horse and traps and another truck that went with being a mountain man, and said goodbye to whatever life was down there below. This here's his story.
Robert Redford as Jeremiah Johnson.
Jeremiah Johnson made his way into the mountains.
I know who you are. You're the same dumb pilgrim I've been hearing for 20 days and smelling for 3.
Betting on forgetting all the troubles that he knew.
Take him.
What?
Take him!
Ma'am, I wouldn't know how to tend after it.
The trail was wide and narrow. The eagle or the sparrow showed the path he was to follow.
Are you all right?
Sure. I got a fine horse under me.
A mountain man's a lonely man, and he leaves a lot behind.
How's the war going? Which war?
It ought to have been different. But you oftentimes will find that the story doesn't always go the way you had in mind.
If you value your hair, you will get married.
Jeremiah's story was that kind.
He was a man the Indians prayed to and cursed and tried to kill. Robert Redford as Jeremiah Johnson. Some say he's dead. Some say he never will be.
Jeremiah's story was that kind.
Number 3.
It's not as I imagined it would be, thinking of it in Boston.
The frontier is the only land available to people. Out here, they're beholden to none.
As a new land was being carved out of an untamed frontier.
Just dropped in to see how you boys is doing.
One man, defiantly courageous, stood his ground.
I called all our colonial scouts. What in the militia?
I ain't your scout. You sure ain't no damn militia.
One woman, fiercely independent, followed her spirit.
My father warned me about people like you. He said, do not try to understand them. Do not try to make them understand you.
Thank you so much.
They shared an adventure.
It was a war party. That means they're going to be attacking up and down the frontier.
That took them from the edge of the wilderness.
He saved us. We're alive only because of him. Are those the actions of a criminal?
And into each other's hearts.
Why didn't you leave when you had the chance?
Because what I'm interested in is right here.
You've done everything you can do. Save yourself.
Stay alive, no matter what occurs. I will find you. No matter how long it takes, no matter how far. We'll find you.
Academy Award winner Daniel Day-Lewis, Madeline Stowe, The Last of the Mohicans.
Number 2.
I need emergency assistance.
What's your location?
The Wind River Indian Reservation.
I'm Jane Banner, FBI.
Welcome to Wyoming.
You by yourself?
It's just me.
That's Corey Lambert. He's the one who found the body.
This is a homicide.
I knew that girl. She's a fighter.
They have 6 officers to cover an area the size of Rhode Island. Maybe you can help.
I only know what the tracks say.
What is it that you do again?
I hunt predators.
So why don't you come hunt one for me then? Why would a teenage girl be out here? What's she running from?
You're looking for clues, but you're missing all the signs.
Shouldn't we wait for backup?
This isn't the land of backup, Jane. This is a land of you're on your own.
Oh, my God. You won't get the answers you're looking for, no matter what you find. Why would your daughter run from home?
I don't know why. You didn't tell me. Out here, you cannot blink. Not ever. This place. What it takes from us. What it took from you.
I got lucky.
Luck lives in the city.
Get your hand off that weapon! Hey!
Luck don't live out here.
Number 1.
Just hear that you've been decorated and they sent you here to be posted.
Actually, sir, I'm here at my own request.
Why?
I've always wanted to see the frontier.
You want to see the frontier?
Yes, sir. Before it's gone.
There ain't nothing here, Lieutenant. Everybody's run off or got killed.
What about Indians?
Buffalo.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.